is to kill them all. And the client is the general they served under. He wants them dead to keep them from talking. Check a VI on your iDroid for more information.
That's Mumpevi Plantation.
Detected.
The targets are mixed in with the soldiers in that base. Use the VI to identify them. That's an enemy gunship. A single burst from his machine gun can cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
Analysis complete.
So you've spotted the target. Target confirmed dead. Five targets remaining. Head to the Kudenga mine.
The map has been updated. Extraction arrived at mother base.
being updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Contact the target. Wait for the enemy to stand down. The enemy's trying to take you out. Contact the target later.
Fire!
Thank you.
The enemy's trying to take you out. Contact the target later.
Fire!
Analysis complete.
Fire!
For a fistful of diamonds, huh? And what happens after that? They can't go home. They've only got two options. Heaven or hell.
No, there's another.
Utter heaven. Tape's rolling, boss. RV. There's some high ground downriver. I'll have the chopper set down there. Lead the kids to safety. Listen, the kids don't get hurt. No matter what, you bring him back alive. Exit the cave and turn left, then pass through the swamp and follow the river downstream.
Extraction.
Doesn't look like he can walk. You still gonna help him?
Info has been updated. Outpost captured.
Macondo.
Boss, if even one of those kids die, the mission's a failure. Be careful.
Analysis complete.
You're those kids' only support out there. You need to give them orders. Lead them to the objective area. But they won't hear you if you're too far away from them. Keep that in mind.
Analysis complete.
Begin the 500 defense.
Analysis complete.
Arriving shortly at LZ. Departing!
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been... Development project has been added.
All right. Mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh?